What better way to practice reading than reading out loud to an audience? In this case, the audience is an adorable pup sitting nicely in a stroller. Now that the lesson is over, off they go to play.